Yeah, I just love coming to Preston. It's also very the same as Collingwood. When I walk into Collingwood ground, there's something there that kind of hits me. And same thing when I come to Preston. Something hits me to say that what a great place and what a great football environment it really is.
Have been a big part of my life now. It's you know, Northern Bullion, it's Northern Blues. 10 years of you know, making plenty of mates, playing some good football, some hard times, some good times. The Ant Spirit was probably the biggest thing. I always loved playing for the Bullion. You know, when you got down here, it was just something about the, you know, coming back to Preston and really bonding together. We bring that spirit from the off field, on field, and that's how we've had, I guess, through the early years that I was here, we had some more success.
The Ant Spirit to me was never say die when you're out there, regardless of the team you had in, the conditions of the ground, whatever it was just never giving up. And it's funny, like a red jumper with a white bullion on the front, like people don't understand that it really means a lot to the people that wore it. And I'm really glad that even though we're the Northern Blues now, that it still remains on the inside of the jumpers, just that Ant Spirit, and little symbol inside.
It's a bit like the old shin boner spirit or things that are probably a little bit mythical, but we feel as though every now and again it rears its head, and it's something that I remember Barry Mitchell many years ago really drove home quite a lot about the ants and the ant farm and the ant spirit. We think it's there, it's thereabouts. Might sound a bit mythical, but we like to call upon it from time to time and think that there's something in it.
It's something that probably was demonstrated really well early days when I first arrived by blokes like Adam Yacobucci, Brent Bransgrove, Jared McCorkle. I have no doubt over the period that I've been here that that's probably been the difference between us winning and losing some games.
We're steeped in history, you know. Look at some of the greats that have played for us. Laurie Hill, the famous Roy Cazaly, Ray Shaw, Jamie Shaw. You know, we're a 120-year-old club and we've always had that ant spirit.
I just think that Carlton and the Northern Blues got buy-in. Everyone's on the same page. There's between the coaching staff and the players, there's good camaraderie there. Both teams want to see each other do really well. And it's not always something that happens in alignment.
It was okay, like there was no bad feelings towards each other, but I think along with Josh Fraser and the Carlton end, the Carlton board put in significant interest and I guess value on those kind of relationships. Definitely improved since I first got to the footy club, but I think it's only going to go from strength to strength.
It took a while to get going. I was involved in the first year of the alignment, so as a Northern Bullants player, and it took a while to get going. But now, as I said, everyone's bought in. Everyone wants to see each other do well and be one big happy club.
It goes beyond just an alignment. We really think that both clubs, both the Northern Blues and the Carlton Football Club, the friendships between the two areas, not only on a personal level, but you know, club to club, probably hold us apart from a lot of other alignments. We really do enjoy a special relationship with the Carlton Football Club. Now, will that last forever and ever? We're not sure. For the time being and for the last couple of years, and we certainly think for the foreseeable future that our relationship is rock solid, built on trust and friendship and respect, and we think that holds us apart from most other alignments that are currently still thriving in the VFL.
There's no facet of the Carlton Football Club that doesn't give us total support, from the administration, Brendan Bolton, Stephen Silvani, Stephen Trigg, Mark Lejudice, totally trying to create that one club feel. You know, it's very hard in an alignment, but I don't think it could be better.